Tonight, it's Cuban food. We are off to a Cuban restaurant called Little Havana Bar in Camden. Really excited. Never tried Cuban food, actually, before, have you?
I don't think so.
So, quite excited about that. So, thank you very much to the Little Havana Bar for choosing us to come tonight. We really appreciate it. And thanks ever so much to Love Pop-Ups London for the opportunity. We can't wait to try the delicious food. Here we go.
Let's do this.
Just spotted, it's happy hour from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. It's quite a cool seating area outside the Little Havana Bar. I like the barrel. Havana, a special ginger ale, lime juice, stirred, a Cuban mule. Looks like a very girly drink, David.
It's called a Presidente, so I thought it'd be a bit more manly.
Nice.
Tasty. Yeah.
What's it taste like?
It's quite minty.
Minty?
Yeah. Well, Havana rum, lime juice, nice. Pineapple, and grenadine, so no mint. So I'm getting mint from. It's good. I'm a fan.
So I have this stuffed fried plantain with pulled beef and it looks delicious. Can't wait to try it. Wow. So good. The plantain is really crunchy. So like a big crunchy crisp. And then the beef is really tender. So good though. Oh, there we go. I love the crispy plantain.
Good. You've got like a tomato-y top on top of the cod. It's pretty tasty.
My little drinking glass. Like this. Punta Rumtini.
Beef, skewers, plantain. We just finished our food and it was very, very good. Portion sizes massive.
Huge. It was delicious.
First time having Cuban food, so big fan.
Yeah, my favourite was the cassava chips or cassava wedges. They were delicious, really crispy and really soft in the middle. And also the fried plantain on my starter, delicious. Highly recommend this restaurant. The vibe is really cool and really chilled. It's got like a Spanish-y kind of Cuban music playing all evening. The cocktails are amazing too.